Hey guys, welcome back to Indie Food Passion and Travel. I apologize for the gap in between, but today I would like to do something a little bit different. I would love to introduce you guys to this amazing festival called Goombay Festival. This happens in the month of October in beautiful Key West in Florida. Goombay Festival is where you have a cuisine from all different walk of life, and it all happens on the streets. It's a sight, it's a must visit. For those who haven't visited Florida, please make Florida a must do on your list. Yeah, endless thing to do in Florida. It's very rich in history. It is the culture, the beaches, amazing. Oh, forget the sunset. It's spectacular. The food, the freshest seafood, and so much more. Enjoy, and I will see you in my next
video. Guys, in Key West, this is the Goombay Festival that they are having. They are different vendors from all different parts of the world here. This is... Is that... What is that? Arepas?
Yes, yeah,
arepas. What is that? That's from what, Cuba?
Huh?
Is that a Cuban?
No, it's Colombian.
Colombian?
Yeah.
Ah. Okay.
That's
going to
be
$20, okay? Arepas. Corn arepas.
Fresh juice.
Thank you.
This is Latin grill. That's Colombia. Latin grill. Oh my goodness, look at the plantains. What is in the plantains? Cheese? Cheese. Interesting. And this one? Ground beef. What is it called? How do you call that?
Canoas.
Okay. I'm gonna find my husband. I'm gonna come back.
Y'all don't stop, I swear to God, if y'all don't stop.
squid.
Oh, it's squid. Oh, yes, it is squid. Krill squid. I've never had krill squid before. Oh, wow. Look at this. Krill squid, people. Never had krill squid before.
Hi. Me too. But what you call it?
Yeah, so far.